Get a stopwatch and some 10 mL slip tip syringes. Remove the plunger from one syringe and discard. Cover the nozzle of the syringe with your finger, making a seal. Fill the syringe up to the 10 mL line with fluid. It's recommended to use another syringe to do this. Remove your finger from the nozzle end at the same time as starting the stopwatch. At 10 seconds, replace your finger over the nozzle, stopping the liquid flowing.